From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
I'm Kalina Estrinos with this 10 News update. A San Diego Sheriff's deputy accused of sexual misconduct speaking for the first time today. More than a dozen women have accused Deputy Richard Fisher of sexual assault while he was on duty. But today, Fisher and his attorney denied those allegations, saying the alleged victims aren't credible. 19 women have accused Fisher of sexual misconduct, filing civil lawsuits. 13 of those are involved in the criminal case. And today is a deadline for the federal government to reunite immigrant children separated from their parents at the border. The Trump administration says more than 1,000 children have now been reunited with their parents. In total, about 1,600 families are eligible for reunification. The ACLU is asking the judge to put a 7-day hold on deportations for reunited families. Both sides will be back in court tomorrow. And some new freight vehicles are now in San Diego that are meant to be better for the environment. The sustainable freight vehicles will help improve air quality and reduce greenhouse gas emissions. It's all part of a new plan to modernize the port and increase cargo input. Leaders say millions of dollars worth of more electric equipment will be rolled out over the next few years. Megan.
And today we're starting our cooling trend, which is going to take us straight into the weekend. It's still pretty hot for our inland neighborhoods in the 90s, maybe a couple 100s for some of our mountain communities like Campo. Other than that, it is going to be cooling off into the weekend. Temperatures in our deserts, though, still pretty toasty, about 116 this afternoon. And the coast, boy, what a change there. Those marine layer clouds will be returning again as we get into tonight with patchy fog by the morning. But boy, that's keeping things a lot cooler there. Temperatures will be in the 70s. Today and tomorrow at the coast, low 80s, but more humid over the weekend and staying in the low 80s into next week. Inland neighborhoods will drop to the low 90s as we head into this weekend. Humidity will be on the rise, though, so it's still going to be pretty sticky. Overnight temperatures will be in the 60s for the most part as we head into the next couple of days, but then they warm into the 70s because when it gets more humid, the atmosphere has a lot harder time warming and cooling off effectively. With that monsoon moisture coming in, we will have a chance for a few showers and thunderstorms Sunday into next week in our mountains and potentially our deserts. Kalina?
Well, for the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com or download our free 10 News mobile app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Kalina Estrinos.